If I were small and pink and round and soft and moved very slow, no arms or legs or eyes or hair or lips say hello, would you keep me, feed me bits of dirt and newsprints from last week? Build a habitat with nutrient-rich depositories. No, it's different from the way we're used to spending all our days. You'll have to learn to really watch your step. Maybe I can sit inside a locket or your pocket. I just want to be there for you if I can. So I have one question left. Would you still like me if I were a worm? If I were big and hairy, very scary, 8 foot tall at least. My hands are claws and feet are claws, I'm basically a beast. Couldn't go to Safeway, Walmart, Walgreens, really shop at all. All those sweaters that you like to steal would be yours by default. Sorry for the smell of trout, at least it's cheap when I eat out. You can come and make sure to bring a book. But hugs would be much better now. We'd work logistics out somehow. The difference in our scales is feasible. So I have one question left to ask. Would you still like me if I were a bear? If I were old and gray, losing my mind and blind in one eye. Suspenders, dentures, fashion like I've already died. 20, 30, 40, 50 years, I'll think you're pretty nifty as long as you do me the courtesy of giving me the time of day. I'll use the show in every way that you live in my head all of the time. So I have one question left to ask. Would you still like me if I were a worm?